What's up everyone, this is All I Talk is Tech, and today I'm going to show you how to install really cool themes on your iPhone. So first what you have to do is click the link down below in the description, and then just click install, and then you'll be brought to this page. Just click install again, then click install again. There's a bunch of installs you gotta click. And then once you are done with that, this app will be downloaded on your home screen. So what you have to do is click on it, and it may take a while to download. It took me a few tries to like get it the first time. And what you'll want to do is click this little button at the bottom right next to that little home icon, and then you want to find this thing that says all apps and scroll all the way down to the bottom, and you'll be brought to this area. And you want to download Swiftly themes, and it has a little green bar by it meaning it's signed by Apple, so it's safe, it's okay. Then click install, and then once you're brought there, do the same process again. Click install again and again. Okay, so now that that's done, just click on the new app that you just installed and you'll be brought to this screen. You can click browse themes or just scroll down, find a theme that you want, then click install, click the little free button so that way you can do it for free. Okay, and then you just have to click free in order to download, and it'll bring you to this page, and it'll basically have an annoying ad, and you just gotta click skip. And now you should be brought to this page, so just click the little circular icon. And it should take a little while to load. All these sites take a while to load. And then just click on install. And then watch the magic happen. This is actually really cool. So now you see I have all these themes. And I just reorganized my home screen. And these apps do work. So yeah. And I have a video coming up on how to install Cydia. But it's not actually Cydia. It's like a fake version. So you can trick people into thinking you jailbroke. Anyways, thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.